If we buried a printer cartridge under the ground, how long do you think it would take to break down?
A really long time, like millions of years.
Maybe 10,000 years.
Probably about 2,000 years.
Help us keep up the good work. Drop your cartridges into the boxes at participating retail outlets or get a box for your work. Find out more at cartridges.planetark.org.